Zener diode. Let us start with its definition. It is a special purpose semiconductor diode named after its inventor C. Zener. It is designed to operate under reverse bias in the breakdown region and used as a voltage regulator. The symbol of the Zener diode is as shown. Zener diode IV characteristics, where I is current and V is voltage. Zener diode IV curve. Now let us discuss about very important question. Why Zener diode is used as a voltage regulator? Thank you.